New Year's Evil.
Wagner!
And when it comes to Von Wagner, one would assume he's
in the physical skills that he has. He certainly has the potential, or not, even more so after being embarrassed last week by each
earlier tonight. And Wagner not messing around and played wise enough to
sticking up for a friend, as we saw earlier.
We have seen nothing but destruction at the hands.
Destruction from Von Wagner is a good thing. Von Wagner has now stopped worrying what comes naturally to him, which is things like that. It's called Ban himself, Robert Stone, who has been lingering.
Close eye on this matchup for Robert Stone as Wagner has...
Yeah, well, let's face it, it was complete luck. It was a distraction.
Take a look at the strength.
What a horrible landing that was, given the aftermath.
Nasty landing for Blade.
It's like we found a cave.
Wagner just feeding off the cheek. Starting to fire back his Blade. Here it is. Oh!
Just a clothesline like that. You're landing as we take another look at it.
On Blade, trying to create a little bit of separation. Wagner, kind of hard here.
He should be getting out of here if he has any sense, because this is not going well. Maybe I'm speaking too soon. This is where Von Wagner has come up.
And Wagner, able to roll to his stomach, trying to capitalize. It's caught.
High storms, and then put this thing to bed. Whoa. For a second week in a row.
Well, Lady Luck, not luck. Here from the NX, and Wagner picks up the victory and maybe silences some doubt.
Again, took us on a little bit of a roller coaster there. That's to be expected. I think that Robert Stone must have liked the look of that one. Gaining the...
Wagner said he was going to destroy Blade here tonight.
Well, he's...
It was over. Get out of here. Where you going? You walked out of the...